His works are characterized by a feeling of isolation and monotonous everyday life.